African leaders, where you meet there at summits, whatever you call them, what do you discuss to improve the economy of Africa? Not your country, no, Africa as a whole. What impact do you have where you go to these meetings? Me, sometimes I wonder, you people meet almost every year, you are all over the gathering. If it wasn't for Corona to stop you from wasting people's money, you would have been out by this time. Eh? If you are not putting your country in debt, it's corruption. What is wrong with African leaders? Eh? Apart from them gaining weight and having tummies, the rest is history. They can't say what they have done for the people. They've got nothing to show for, believe me you. It's only a few countries, Paul Kagame there, improving his economy. Eh? Nana Akufu Addo, moving, improving the common, the economy. Eh? Danny Foyle down there in Seychelles, improving the economy. Eh? What has your leader done that they can show for and say, no, me, I did this and improved people's lives? If you have any dream of any African politician, you will die of hunger in that dream. Wake up. I'm telling you, I mean, for who? African politician in your dream? No. Pray hard that you don't have such a dream. It's a hunger. It's actually a sign of poverty, dreaming of an African leader. Even when you just dream of him passing, please pray. It's hard. Africa, when Jehovah comes, we will just be put aside and be told, no, I think you guys were in hell already. You saved your time here. Just go to the garden of heaven. You saved your time here. You were in hell already. Trust me. Let me tell you something. Stop complaining about why minerals are not being used to its maximum in Africa. We are the richest African continent on the planet with minerals. All this nonsense, oil, we have everything. Put someone in charge that knows how to handle people. I'm telling you, I mean, for who? Take Julius Malema. Let people who are coming from outside to come and buy these minerals, let them negotiate with Julius Malema. Trust me, you know what I'm talking about. Eh? You think it's going to be easy to buy minerals with Julius Malema in charge of all the minerals in Africa to let them out? Eh? Then get someone like Paul Kagame. Let him be the last person to sign minerals out. You will see this Africa to improve. Believe me, you. Don't think of getting any other leaders from any other country. We'll be doomed. Trust me. Because you know your leaders are a laughing stock. They are corrupt people. They are hungry people. Their stomachs are ever hungry. Water in the head.